and Oklahomans recovering from last week's storms are in desperate need of relief supplies.
But donations are pouring in from around the country and especially right here across our own state. One center has them piled high, literally, for survivors. Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Beyer is here. And Brandon, where's this donation drive happening?
It's in Dibble, and they are collecting donations at the middle school there in Dibble. And they're getting so many donations from folks, like you said, across the country. They're running out of room, but that's not a reason to stop donating. We know how many Oklahoma families are in need right now after that deadly tornado outbreak. But check out these donations they've gotten so far. Clothes piled high. They're getting toiletries, bottled water, canned food, even shoes. People lost everything, so they're having to replace entire households. There's more in the back. They haven't even had time to sort through all the donations that are coming through. This all started with an idea that was put on Facebook, and the organizer says since then, it's just taken off.
When they see the massive amount of things that are here, they most of the time just break down, and it's very rewarding to help.
You can't imagine losing everything and then being able to go replenish some of those supplies. If you'd like to make a donation, still plenty of time to do so. It's again, this is happening in the Dibble area at the middle school there in Dibble. They're taking donations from 6 a.m. all the way until midnight. Live this morning in the newsroom, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.